Davis goal. This one's out of play for a whistle, and then
TJ Oshie ball.
Extracurriculars.
Yeah. A little push at the blue line by Boone Jenner, their captain. Maybe a little take back there after Fantilli was knocked down hard. Gudbranson in the middle of things. Ovi in the middle of things. As this period's coming to a close with a 1:11 to go. Yep, here's the big hit on Fantilli right there, as clean as they come. Right shoulder to chest, a beauty. And so then Boone Jenner, their captain, next shift out. It's Oshie coming down the wing. He gives him a shot. Boone Jenner gives him a shot. And now talking to the referee, asking for the what for. There's the shot on the captain. The captain goes right after him. And there's Ovi with a little bit of a headlock at the end of that play. Looks like we'll have some 4-on-4, I would assume.
Craig, I would think many people would say the same of Oshie as they would of Jenner. Both of those guys are very honest hockey players.
Absolutely. Alex Ovechkin asking the what for here, but he might be also going here for the headlock there on Boone Jenner at the end of the play.
Washington penalty number 8. Columbus penalty number 44. Commits each roughing.
And it's Gudbranson heading off, who got right in the thick of things. He's a guy that they want to be in the thick of things. Ovi will have a seat here at the end of the second period.
Those two guys are boxed in. 71 seconds left in the middle frame. Alex Ovechkin, for the moment, has the lead goal.